that I'm going to teach you is a double basic. A double basic has two double toe steps and one rock step. A good guideline is, as it finishes with basic, it means one rock step. Let's try doing that. It will be two double toe steps, one, two, and then one rock step. Rock, step. Now there's a double basic. Let's run through that with rhythm. Four, three, two, one. Double toe step.